Oh my god. Wait, more pets? More love? I give you love all day. Oh, don't look at the camera.
But imagine how tired we are.
Imagine how tired we are. I swear, if you put that paw on me right now.
Hey guys, I'm going to the grocery store. Do you want bacon? Bacon, got it. How about corn, asparagus, lettuce, tomatoes, onions, sausage?
Hey, Domina, you're adopted.
Baby, they were too busy for a pup cup. I'm sorry. They were too busy. I couldn't ask for a pup cup. Oh, my goodness.
Pizza's not good for dogs, Mika. No.
No.
No pizza.
You can't have a... No pizza, no fries, nothing.
No pizza.
It's not good for you. No, it's not good for you.
Tyen. Tyen.
Bubba's. Hey.
Tyen. Hey.
Hide and seek, Lola. Please find a new hiding spot. 10. Now, there's no way that Lola's in the same spot like always. Wow, I don't see anything. Let me move the chair back a little bit more. Wow, I don't see anything. Let me check the other side. Lola, I already caught you.
Don't be suspicious.
Oi!
Say good morning.
Falling, dreaming, talking. In your sleep, I know you want to cry all night.
White.
Bella, I literally... Oh.
You just like to let her bug you up.
So I just got finished crying because I learned a fact about everyone's dogs. You're going to want to hear this. So you know when you're trying to go to the bathroom and they keep trying to like nose their way in, or they're always like standing at the door and you're always like, get, like I'm trying to go to the bathroom by myself. Apparently, when like wolves and wild dogs, they protect one another while one goes to the bathroom, because when you're going to the bathroom, you're like vulnerable. So they like stand guard. They'll be next to you to make sure that no one attacks you. So basically, I'm part of his pack and he's just trying to protect me. And it makes me cry. You angel. I love you.
You can take a small bite. Just bite the corner like this. Listen, just bite it. Gentle. Till I drive you away. I know what you'll say. You say, oh.
Stronger in the presence of myself.